Hello friends, today I'll show you how you remove the door handle, the passenger door handle from a ceap 2014. Okay, here inside under this rubber you have this sticker over a hole. In this hole you need a tool like this. You can make it yourself or you can buy it. You must insert it in this position, after that turn it and pull a little bit towards you. Okay, let's do it. Turn it and pull. Did you hear? It's a noise. Pull. After that, you must remove this cap. Pull up and down. Okay. This is the system. It's like Volkswagen Polo because it's a Seat and Volkswagen makes here inside. See this? I'll show you. You see? Wait a minute. Okay. You see? This movement? This is the mechanism. If you pull it, if you push it. If you pull it, it's released. If you push it, it's locked. Okay. The next step is to remove the door handle. You must pull towards you, like this. After it's released, you can take it right away. To put it back, insert it here. Okay. Test it if it works. That means the mechanism is in place. Put back this. After that, push back the mechanism. Test it to be sure if it's locked. And this is it. How to remove the door handle from the passenger side from a Seat Leon. Thank you and bye bye.